Hi guys, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Today in this video, we are gonna see about the random issue that occurred on music player. That is, music player keep passing between the songs after iOS 15.4 update. I know it makes us frustrated when we hear our favorite song. I'm also face the same problem. I would like to hear some beats while workouts, but this passing in the middle of the song just led me to say what a pitch it is. One thing I want to tell you guys, that is, this thing specifically occurred when I update the iOS 15 update. Then later I found out some methods to solve this bug that worked me very well, so I would like to share those with you. I hope it will help you to endure this problem. Let's see how to do that. Solution number 1, update your iPhone into the latest iOS. I solved this issue by updating my iPhone into the latest update. That worked very well, so you can also try this one. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the general, then select the software update. Now check if any update is available. If yes, then tap on the download and install option. Wait for a few minutes. Once the update is done, play any of the songs in your music player and check if the problem is occur or not. Solution number 2, check if the problem is Wi-Fi or cellular data. Some people experience this problem with Wi-Fi or cellular data and Bluetooth devices, but it plays well with the headphones. Let's see how to check and avoid this problem further. First, connect Wi-Fi on your iPhone. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone. Connect your iPhone into the Wi-Fi option and play the song and check if the problem is raised in Wi-Fi. If so, then avoid listening to music using the Wi-Fi. Okay, next, connect the cellular data. For that, launch settings on your iPhone, tap on the cellular or mobile data option and turn on your cellular data, then check if the problem has occurred while playing the song via mobile data. If yes, then stop using cellular data to play music. That's it. Solution number 3, try alternative media player. You can also try alternative media players like VLC Media and FUPA 2000 and more. Trying to alternative may fix this music player passing between the songs. That's it guys. I hope this will help you to get rid of this issue with your music player. If you find this useful, then don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. And I will see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.